This pretty girl is Jody, and her ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5099270. She's an altered female Pomeranian, about 3 years old, and came in as a stray on August 11th out of Lot 20, and she weighs about 16 pounds. She's a sweet girl. She does fine on a leash. She's definitely housebroken. So she's been somebody's pet, because she's a beautiful little girl. She has a problem with her left eye. They just say she has an ocular discharge. It could be an injury, because she's very, very young to have any kind of deteriorating eye, like you see in the seniors sometimes. But maybe she got poked in the eye or something. So, but it has to be, obviously has to be looked at, whether it can be solved with drops or time or whatever. But she, as you can see, she does have it. I can't tell if she's blind. Can you? Can we tell if she's seeing out of that eye? No.
It looks like she, you know, but I can't tell.
Yeah, you can't tell. But she's a very young girl. You have beautiful teeth, darling.
Yeah.
She really does. And she's got this beautiful silky coat. She's gorgeous. She's really, really going to be a pretty girl.
She needs a bath.
Yeah, she needs a bath. Well, she's a stray, so Lord knows what she got into when she was out there on her own. What else can you tell us about her personality?
She's a sweet dog. You know, I'm able to pick her up.
Yeah.
She has a kennel mate, and they seem to get along okay.
You know, she seems very content just to sit here and be companionable. You know, she's not very demanding. She's not pulling. She's not anxious to be anywhere else except right where you are. So she's a lap dog, aren't you? You're a lap dog. You might be a tiny bit overweight. I can't tell with all that coat you got on.
But then Pomeranians are known for that.
Are they?
Yes. Yeah. I have a mix.
So you're just a typical Pomeranian.
Yes.
Yes, you are. Well, somebody please come down and meet this pretty girl. This is Jody, and she needs a new home, and it could be yours. This is a doll. So long, Jody.